Hi, I'm Ian Thane, and this is SAP Developer News.
You might have heard that UI5Con On Air just happened last week and was a big success. And the next virtual conference about SAP UI technologies is just around the corner. August 11th marks the premier instance of the Fundamental Library Conference. The team is currently building the concept for the event, and they are also still looking for speakers to host sessions. So if you are someone tech-savvy who enjoys speaking about front-end development, user experience, accessibility, or performance, check out the linked website to find out more information about the call for proposals.
You might have noticed that this year we have started introducing some larger scale end-to-end developer tutorial missions. A few months ago, we released a new SAP HANA Cloud end-to-end mission. Just last week, there was another new addition. This latest edition covers SAP Cloud Application Programming Model on Node.js. It's called the Build an Application End-to-End Using CAP, Node.js, and VS Code. This mission goes beyond the basics and teaches you how to build real-world scale applications, which include security, authentication, a Fiori UI, Fiori Launchpad integration, application logging, and deployment to the SAP BTP Cloud Foundry environment. And like most all of the developer tutorials, this one can be completed on the SAP BTP free trial environment. So, if you've been meaning to learn more about SAP Cloud Application Programming Model or development and deployment on SAP BTP in general, this tutorial provides the perfect opportunity. Have fun learning.
How familiar are you with SAP HANA Cloud by now? If not really, or if you still do not know how it is different from the on-premises SAP HANA product, or if the name doesn't even ring the bell, then you might find helpful the call that our SAP community team organizes for you soon. In this call, Thomas Hammer will share with you the key features and benefits of the SAP HANA Cloud while introducing the newest technological advances and offering a glimpse of the current roadmap for the product. On the other hand, if you are familiar with SAP HANA Cloud but have used only the SAP HANA database so far, then the second call might be interesting for you. Jason Hinsberger will do a deep dive into SAP HANA Cloud Data Lake, explaining numerous use cases and specific features. Based on SAP IQ technology, Data Lake service in SAP HANA Cloud provides a transactional SQL interface to load, read, write, and perform data analysis on even petabytes of data. This capability is further enhanced with the Data Lake Files component, which provides managed access to structured, semi-structured, and unstructured data stored as files in containers in the data lake. You can find links to these calls in the description of this video on YouTube. Or as always, you can just go to community.sap.com and navigate to SAP Community Calls from the events menu there. These free SAP Community Calls are some of the most engaging webinars around, with a short introduction from an SAP product expert, followed by in-depth questions and discussions with the audience, meaning with you.